jumping with you guys.
As the resulting explosions will be volatile.
Thank you.
gonna make a hell of a band!
Get out of there!
Hurry!
Enemy radio traffic is heavy. Command has instructed all units to locate and sabotage any and all enemy communications equipment.
Thank you.
Royal numbers! everybody. We gotta hold them off.
There's our target.
Travis, huh?
We hit the beaches yesterday. General Clark sent me and my men up here to mark those 88s for destruction. He's got Warhawks ready and waiting to do a flyby. You airborne guys sure know how to fight. Care to join us?
Fire in the hole!
I guarantee you, it'll be a blast. Let's move out!
Thank you.
Run!
Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Avalanche, September 13th, 1943. Airborne troops assembled and were en route within 45 minutes. Landed on enemy staging area, dismantled fuel depot and combo center, liquidated materiel, and assisted in the destruction of enemy long-range artillery. Operation deemed a success. Rome is within reach. Germans retreating to the north. Guess it's time to brush up on our French.